I'm feeling depressed. It's time to cope in a healthy way.
Once again, I am a child.
Put the pussy on the pedestal. Put the pussy on the high horse. That pussy to die for. That pussy to die for.
ADHD symptoms as described in my diagnostic report. Clara has a tendency to be forgetful of important tasks. She has a habit of misplacing items. She consistently had issues with authority figures, frequently blurted out answers, and talked excessively.
I want to take antidepressants. What if I lose my sparkle, huh?
No Nuance November Mental Health Edition. If you participate in cancel culture, you cannot call yourself a mental health advocate. Half the people that post anxiety and depression infographics on their Instagram stories are the same people that would call me a crazy bitch for having a personality disorder.
Hi, I'm Clara, and I'm finally ready to talk about something. I've seen a lot of videos lately furthering the stereotypes and stigma surrounding borderline personality disorder. I've been diagnosed with BPD, like, multiple times. Unlike some of the stereotypes you may believe, I'm actually a really good person. What? The love, loyalty, and empathy I have for others is unmatched. Sure, BPD can be painful, but it can also be a beautifully unique way to experience life once you've grown to manage symptoms and understand yourself better. I'm here to set the record straight.
ADHD symptoms as described in my diagnostic report. Clara feels she is on autopilot when completing tasks. She often interrupts others, but has been working on this because she does not want to appear rude. She procrastinates on things that take a lot of energy and naps to avoid real life.
Planner, let's fill it out together.
Today's date, some affirmations. Here's a spot for what could go wrong. Energy level. Here you have priorities with actual consequences versus the soonish and laterish list. Here you can set your own times and block out things that you really want to do at that time. I have no alarms to set today. This part says clean, buy, and make. This is a brain dump area for just any random notes. It's Hannah's birthday. And then you can check off certain things that you might have to do that day, like go outside and take your medication.
This is my first day using it, and overall